to the rails and COVID safety, Metro is looking at a plan to offer mask-only rail cars. Now, you'll remember Metro made masks optional for people last month. During a board of directors meeting yesterday, a proposal was brought up to designate one car on each train where everyone inside would have to wear a mask. The proposal says it's like those quiet cars on Amtrak. Right now, Metro says it's actively looking into the idea, but we don't have any details on when this could happen, if it does.